Good evening, friends.
I am Dr. Rahul Poddar. I am a general laparoscopic and a colorectal surgeon. I practice at Poddar Nursing Home at Ghaziabad. I specialize in minimal access surgery and various advanced surgeries. I have been practicing for many years in Ghaziabad. Today, I am here to discuss with you about latest advances in surgery. Often it is believed that if you visit a surgeon, you will be operated. The first thing is, it's not like that. We surgeons specialize in certain diseases and we treat them by medical treatment as well as surgical treatment. Now, about the latest advances that I'm here to discuss is mainly surgical advances in surgeries. In medicines, you always know that new medicines come and they go, changes keep on happening. But being a surgeon, I am here to bring to your knowledge that surgery is advancing at a much faster rate than any other field. The latest techniques that have come are really amazing, and they are, in the coming time, they are very much promising. To start with, like laparoscopic surgery, it is a commonly people call it as a laser surgery, although laser is a different thing and laparoscopic is a different thing. In laparoscopic, we use special instruments to access various cavities of the body through very minute holes. The advantage of this technique is that we can access the cavities of the body like abdomen and chest in a much better way. The vision achieved is much better. The abdomen incision is very, very small, so the recovery in after surgery is very fast, and the results of the surgeries are much better. The wound infections and other complication rates are significantly less. Laparoscopic surgery is now replacing almost every surgery. Every surgery is being replaced by minimally accessed techniques, including all the organs of abdomen, kidneys, liver, intestines, stomach, and all chest surgeries are now being done laparoscopically. The results, not only the complications, surgically also, as surgeons, we have much advantages in laparoscopic surgery. Like, we have better instruments. The vision is much better than even a human eye and much magnified. So minor details which are likely to miss otherwise are not missed. And all the areas of that particular cavity, abdomen, usually is accessed in a better way. Further, in the coming time, there are better advances that are expected. Now, like robotic surgery, you must have heard about it, is in its initial phase, although still it is very costly because of lack of availability and other issues. But it has got much better surgical results than any other surgery. And with time, when robotic surgery will, the time will come when it will replace the laparoscopic surgery, when it will become very cost effective, when it will become very cheap and easily available, it will replace almost every laparoscopic surgery. And soon, in the coming years, robots will be operating, obviously under human guidance. Other areas are also advancing very fast, like in colorectal surgeries, newer surgical techniques have come, newer instruments have come which have increased the surgical results much better, with new staplers, new automatic firing equipments and machines, tackers, and better available meshes, better available threads, and obviously better research. Other areas like hernias have, the surgeries have changed totally. The laparoscopy has revolutionized hernia surgery, and the recurrence rates have fallen down and the results have become much better. All the various multiple hernias can be dealt without opening up the abdomen, without causing much trauma to the patient, and much early recovery a much better recovery and much lesser complications, lesser infection rate, because the invasion is less, incision is less, so complications are less, wound complications are less, and general complications are less. And this is with time, I hope that we surgeons can bring many new advances to the society. Thank you.